So this is it, the Skoda Vision Int. Vision Int, which is a premium compact SUV which has been revealed by Skoda India, and it looks striking. This is a production ready vehicle. Everything will be carried out to production as well. So as you can see, the design is pretty much striking, and this will be a direct competition to the compact SUV segment, which is having the Hyundai Creta, Kia Seltos. And the design looks striking. As you can see, an LED illumination is there on the back. A complete rear end is covered with an LED strip, and the 19-inch alloys are looking very good. There is a Skoda illumination up there, and the front end is even more exciting. As you can see, the front grille is completely illuminated. The front design is something which looks very striking for me. This is the Skoda Vision Int, which is currently a concept, but this will be going for production real soon. So this is how the interior looks. It comes with a big screen up in the front with some bit of chrome and all. It will have dual tone interiors, and you will have option of having three seats at the rear, and also just two seats like this with a center tunnel. So this will come with a 1.5 liter TSI engine, which will approximately have a very good performance of hitting 100 km per hour in just like 8.5 seconds roughly. So it's just an approximate figures, it's not the final figures. So this is it, the Skoda Vision Int. From the back side, the smooth LED illuminated lighting and much more in the Skoda Vision Int. So this is the star of the Skoda Pavilion here at the Auto Expo 2020.